Oh, that's bullshit, dude. That thing had no health. How's it going, everybody? Welcome back to more God of War Ragnarok. So, we are still moving through Vanaheim here. We're in an abandoned village or something. And we are still trying to find out how to break the curse that is on Freya. If you guys have missed any episodes until this point, the playlist is in the description. I guess. Guess that was accurate. Abandoned village.
May Freya never waver.
The other half is missing. May she protect us always. An old adage, if you will.
Such a stuff behind there. So that's the way we have to go. Chest.
I hear them inside.
Oop.
Get ready to clear them out.
I don't want to go that way yet, because that is the intended path. So, was another way to go over here. So let's see what's over this way. Oh no. Oh. This thing fucking hurts. Oh god. Yep, like I said, it hurts. Oh god. What? Oh, that's bullshit, dude. That thing had no health. Damn, man. That took a minute. More like 20 minutes. Jesus. Know why I struggled with that one, but we got through it. Got some parries off. Not too many, but alright, so what do we got over here? Guarding a legendary chest. What was that? On taking damage, Kratos has a luck chance to get defense, and for his next shield strike, double tap L1, hit to restore health. Chance increases with lower health. So I feel like that would be useful for the what shield is it? I'm having a complete and utter brain fart right now. The Stonewall shield. Oh my god, what the? Get off me! Oh! Oh, I'm buffing everybody, get out of here. Yeah. Here. Take that. Is it you? Yeah, it is you. Get out of here. Okay. Oh, fake.
I hear them inside. Get ready to clear them out.
God,
Enough what Odin did to me. He's desecrated every memory I have of home.
Be glad you have a home to remember fondly. In Sparta, we were taken from our homes as children and raised in the Agoyi. We marched or we drowned, fought for scraps or starved. Our elders beat us till we could not stand. At night, we made our way home, alone, or were food for wolves. That is how Spartans are made.
I guess he told her. Jeez. You can't go down there, you can just go across. Okay. Alright. So, I think you got everything. Can't go up any faster, Chase. Okay, so. Alright, so we're going that way. This has been a cool area. Can't go over there. So, let's see what we got.
These plants behave similarly to the scorn holes we found in the foothills of Midgard ages ago.
Oh, okay, so. Keep that in there to freeze it. Yeah, it does seem like ages ago.
Well, considering how Spartans are made, it's no wonder you turned out as you did. Your fate was sealed from the start.
Fate can be overcome.
I used to think so. When the Norns told me of my son's fate, I thought I could change it. You know well how that worked out.
The Norns. The fates of these lands.
That's right. You defy prophecy at your own peril.
More talk of interrupting one's fate, which hopefully Kratos can do.
Atreus would agree with you about prophecy. He rushes blindly to a fate the giants foretold. He disappears for 2 days, trying to prove he is their champion, fabled to fight at Ragnarok.
What? I know all the Ragnarok prophecies. There's no champion of the giants.
It is one core concealed. Because of this champion, the realms are saved at Ragnarok. Only Asgard falls, and Odin with it.
So all this time, Odin's obsession with every detail of Ragnarok, he's been missing a crucial piece. Ha! Well done, Brok.
Atreus will not be a pawn of prophecy.
You still stand against fate, even with victory foretold.
I will not march my son to war. He is no Spartan. I would keep it that way.
speak to me of protecting your child? Is my tragedy not enough of a lesson? Fighting fate is a waste of the precious time we're given to spend with them. You never know when someone will come along and cut it short.
Just waiting for plants to pop out there. Looking for it that time, and then watch like the next time I don't look for it or get hit. Guaranteed. Go that way. It's not a okay. I got a little puzzle here, it looks like. Alright, so. Okay, I must be stuck on something. Okay, yeah, there we go. Let's see, even see that that was stuck there. Okay, so. That should do it, I think. Yep. There we go.
Let's cross the bridge now.
Must be a Nornir chest nearby because see this down here. You might need to use the chest for the or the. Yeah, I think you need the torch for that. That sucks. Yeah, there we go. And then that other one was. Yep. Okay. And then turn it again. Oops. Can I do it from this side? Should be able to get the other one from the other side, I would imagine. Kind of a pain in the ass, I need to keep turning this thing. Be able to reach that thing.
How can you, of anyone alive, be squeamish about war? After all the gods you've killed.
I have seen enough war to know the cost.
And I don't. After the price
you've paid. Go.
Look around you, Kratos. See what happens when.
Task at hand. Nice rage increase. That was a cool little puzzle. A little annoying. You have to keep turning the thing, but it's all good. Looks like we're going through here.
That's one of Odin's captains. Be ready.
Okay. Pairing way too early.
Ah!
Jeez. Service truck. Bonded leather. Okay. Why can I not? Okay.
Ragnarok will not bring back what you have lost any more than killing me.
I am reaching my limit for enlightened platitudes from you today. Can you please just shut up and kill things?
Uppity there, lady. That's stuck too. Wonderful. Figured it had to be in there.
Killed to protect my son, to aid my friends. But I will be no one's monster. Never again.
You don't get to make that choice. Not with the debt you owe me.
I am not here for debts. I would always have helped you.
So much has been taken from me, and I'm just supposed to let it all go?
Freya.
Enough.
Let's go.
I feel the source of the magic keeping me in Midgard.
What is this place?
My home. I was born here. Hold on. Something's not right. Opinbera. World tree roots, bound in Odin's damn knots. That's how he did it. Come on!
What the fuck?
NIDHOGG!
The creature! It belongs to Odin?
No! It protects Yggdrasil's roots wherever they are. Bastard was counting on it. He's at it!
This is crazy.
I need to get to those roots. That's it.
Oh god.
Why are you all the way back there? Go after it.
Shut up. This is crazy.
Oh god.
Drag it out. Don't let it hide in the dark.
Was cute.
Stop!
Jesus. This thing is insane.
There's still a part of me